No. 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 No.
You are such a fuck up.
Late. Call in. let you know if I see her. I'll let you know, okay? I'm sick!
Hello?
Where are you?
What?
God damn it, you were supposed to be here 20 minutes ago.
Don, what the hell are you talking about?
You're in the middle of the night? Again? I mean, I can't take it anymore. You said you had to show me something. I mean, you were even going
to
take the day off.
No. Look, I'm not...
What is wrong with you? Have you been taking your medication?
I'm not really feeling up to it today. I think I'm just going to lay down.
Are you with someone else?
Look, can I call you back in a bit? Someone's at the door.
Who is it?
I'll be right there. Hey.
Hey, Fred. Yeah, are you coming in today or what?
No. I'm sorry. I called in and.
Oh, you did? Well, I didn't get a message.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel bad. I'm sick to my stomach or something.
Anyway, what's with the box?
What?
Yeah, security told me you came in last night and left this big fucked up box in the lobby.
Hello.
I mean, what is it? We need to get it out of the lobby. Is it yours?
Call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Are you with someone else? Are you fucking someone else?
Hey, Fred,
why
still with me?
Just be a man.
Yeah, it's just some personal stuff. I'll come in this afternoon. I'll pick it up.
Answer the goddamn phone.
Yeah, please do. It's fucked up.
I'll talk to you later. Do not come over!
PD, sir, can you come to the door, please?
I'll be right there. Sorry about that. I was painting. I had an accident.
You all right?
Yeah. I just got a little bit in my eye. How can I help you?
Rosa, your neighbor's daughter?
She's missing?
When was the last time you saw her?
I don't know, really. Maybe a week ago?
You didn't speak with her about... 5:15 p.m. yesterday afternoon? Right here in your driveway?
Yeah, I did see her when I got home from work. She came up to my car and she said hello.
What did she say? Exactly.
She just wanted to know how I was and how was work and stuff.
She didn't say anything about where she was going, who she was with?
No.
Well, then what happened?
Nothing. She said goodbye and she walked off.
Thank you.
Give me a call if you remember anything else.
I will. Thank you, sir.